Hello, welcome back to my channel, Debbie's DIY Crafts and More. Today we're going to be making a little red truck out of this. I'm not sure what color yet, but first you're going to take everything off. And it's easy, it just pops right off. The wheels are a little hard, but you want to just pop them off. And today I'm going to use wood glue. I'm going to use some wood glue, and because I don't want this coming apart, and I'm just going to put it together just like that, and we're going to let that dry, and I'll be right back. Okay, our truck seems to be dried. And what we're going to do is we're going to make the bed to it. Now we've taken everything off. We're going to start making the bed. But I want to stain it. So I took Truffle Waverly chalk paint. And I added some water to it. And I am going to stain these. You can do it in a gray if you want gray. You can do it any color you want. I'm just going to quickly just and just go over it real quick. I don't want it too dark, but I also don't want it too light. I think that'll be good. My glue gun. And I'm just going to lay these on here. And there's the bed of my truck. Now before I go any further, I'm gonna go ahead and paint. I am gonna do this one a red. I was thinking about doing it in a blue. Blue is in this year. But I think I'll go ahead and do red. Go over it. You can do your truck any color you want. Okay. I think. You don't have to do this. In fact, if it don't turn on, I may just paint over it. Okay, now, these are gonna be the sides. I wanna go ahead and get those stained. These you're gonna have to do both sides because they'll show. You could do a blue truck. I see a lot of different colors are out there right now. I went to Hobby Lobby last night just looking, and they got some really cute things out. And you know, this would be a cute project for your kids. Let them have fun with it. I mean, I cut the popsicle sticks the way, these are popsicle sticks, and I cut them to the length that I wanted. And you can get popsicle sticks at Dollar Tree just about anywhere anymore. I just cut them to where I wanted, how I wanted it to look. There. That's all there is to it. You don't have to get it perfect because it's not perfect. Okay. Side. Now what you're going to do is you're going to put your two ends, figure out how wide You want them from each other. I think that'll do. Stick there. Now you may have to trim these. Was how you want it. To look. There you trimmed. This is how I cut them, just with my scissors. Then you're going to want to take your, well, it's not too bad. Make sure it's all covered. Okay. Same with this. Go in, cut them off. If you do what I just did, stick some hot glue in there, you're good to go. There. Sure, if I wanted to use wood glue on this, actually, I want to finish my painting before I do that. So let's leave those sit there, and my white paint should be. Just go over. I'm gonna go over the back. You don't have to be perfect on any of this. And you don't even have to do what I do. You can do your own thing. Paint it the way you want. I'm using the Waverly's white for the windows. I used red chalk paint, home decor chalk, in the color of Imperial. That's a real pretty red. Been to any garage sales. We really haven't had that many in our area. Little truck would look real cute on a three-tier tray. I've got a little metal truck. My daughter stored it away somewhere. I gotta figure out where she put it. Yeah. Have fun with it. What it's all about, having fun. Now, I'm not sure if I'll put it back on it. See how that looks? Same. A little bit of extra glue right there. that dry. I'm gonna do the wheels on it. I'm gonna use the Waverly's ink for the wheels. Now what I did, let's see if I can get a paintbrush. This one. Is I took the wheels off. They had little axles on them. And I sanded where the axle was as smooth as I could. And that's what's going to be going on. Inside. No more black. Might come back and change it. I probably will. We'll whiten them in, love it. Yeah, I don't know if I like that. I have to do. there you go. Little red truck made out of the little red little trucks from Dollar Tree. And all I did was do the popsicle sticks. I think that's cute. Yeah. Some pumpkins in the back. That's cute. I want to thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe button. Let me know how you like this craft. And give me a thumbs up. It helps my channel. I hope you all have a great afternoon. Thank you and goodbye.